The surprising results of the conical pendulum in the drop tower under zero-g conditions is very interesting to explain. Normally, when you have a pendulum swinging around and around, a conical pendulum, you have weight pulling downward and tension pulling upward, and those two forces produce a resultant force inward on the bob, which we call the centripetal or center-seeking force, creating a circular motion around and around the axle. However, when weight goes away, the question remains, does tension remain? That is a difficult question to answer, because normally we consider weight to create tension. However, at this point, the bob is still moving around and around with an angular velocity, and so it does have inertia, and its tendency is to want to travel in a straight line tangent to the circle. This inertial reaction can be represented by an outward moving tendency. I'll label it mv squared over r, which is actually the centrifugal force acting on the shaft and the support mechanism at the top. But it is true that the bob wants to go in a straight line, so it ends up pulling on the bar, creating tension in the bar, and as a result, there is a vertical component of the tension force pulling the bob upward. So the bob and the shaft begin to move upward and swing upward towards the horizontal. As it reaches the horizontal, it has motion upward, and therefore it carries on above the horizontal, at which point the tension force then is now acting downward, slowing the upward motion of the bob until it reaches its maximum height, where it stops moving upward and then begins to move downward. This cyclical process produces an oscillation which occurs up and down as the bob swings around and around, which also is represented by a horizontal oscillation that you see as the bob moves in a circular pattern. These two oscillations, one upward and one horizontal, result, when combined, into a pattern visible to you in the naked eye, which looks much like a figure eight and is a Lissajous figure. And that is why the conical pendulum behaves so strangely after drop.